What's up, guys? How y'all doing? Does the glowing knife actually gets to 1000 degrees? You know, there's all this comment saying it's probably not even getting to 1000 degrees. And all the titles that everybody making this glowing knife videos says that it's 1000 degree glowing knife cutting to like weird stuff. I got the laser thermometer and we're gonna put this to the test. Also, in the last video, a lot of you have suggested different stuff for me to cut through with the glowing knife, so I'm gonna do that as well. Let's get to it. So I got here my knife and let's heat it up. So right now it's at 52 degrees, which is not too bad, so we need to bring it up to 1000. Let's see if we can. Okay, let's see how hot does the knife gets. It's actually at 900 degrees. Okay, this is in Celsius. 500 Celsius, and then it's too high to read. So honestly, yep, it's really easy to get this knife to 1000 degrees, even in Celsius. You know, in Fahrenheit, look, it's 900, and if I heat it up even more, it's too high to read. So I would say when it's getting really glowing hot, it's way more than 1000 degrees. That's amazing. And it doesn't take too long to heat it up. Look, too high to read again. You see, it says high. And if I point it a little bit higher, where I didn't even put the blowtorch on, it's like 900 Fahrenheit, 960, and then too high. That's amazing. Honestly, I didn't think all those titles actually were saying the truth that it's 1000 degrees, but it's probably way more. And that's insane. And pretty awesome, actually. This time I'm actually going to use a different knife just to see how well will this one heats up. Oh wow! Wow, this kind of knife is really, really easy to heat up. Let's test the temperature in Fahrenheit again. 300 right now. So we gotta get it hotter. That should be really, really hot. Let's see. Wow, 700 only. That's it. Wow. You know what? Actually, this knife is kind of much, much easier to heat up. Maybe because it's so thick, it can stay hot much, much longer. It's kind of holding the heat. This knife cools off pretty quickly. All right, I got here popcorn and we're gonna fill it up all the way into this metal piece. All right, now let's stick it into here. Wow, I thought the popcorn would start popping. I can't believe it's not. Yeah. Wow, I was really hoping it would start popping. Oh well. All right, there goes nothing. Whoa! Oh my gosh, that was so satisfying. Let's do some more. Whoa, whoa, so beautiful. Wow, let's do some more. Let's do this one like that. Wow, look at that marshmallow just roasting on that knife. Okay, this time we're going to do cotton candy. Let's go. Whoa! Look, it's set on fire. No way, it gets on fire. Oh my gosh. And now it's cold. Now it's not melting as fast anymore. This nice knife cools off too fast. Whoa, let's do it like this. That's insane. That was so satisfying. Cotton candy was awesome. Okay, as you can see, it's at 800 degrees, 900. So it sustained the heat longest with this kind of knife. Look, it still says at high. That's amazing. This is the best knife to use because it's stay hot really, really long. Look, it's still at, you see, 900, too high. So this kind of knife is the best to use for this kind of experiments. All right, there goes nothing.
Whoa. That's so cool. Ah, so satisfying. I love that. Look, it's still hot. This knife is the best to use because it just doesn't cool off that fast at all. Okay, we got here candy and a hot knife. Whoa, that's so satisfying. Let's cut it this way one more time. Boom, done.